Culture club of my institute, and believe me, while working in activities of culture club, I have done so many things. Apart from studies, it has taught me how to interact and present things to others. By conducting and hosting events, I have learned how to interact with professionals. My club has organized various webinars and events like webinar on World Kidney Day, online CME on ICU management, events like singing and dancing competition. By taking part in the activities of these events like making e-posters, taking registration, distribution of certificates, have developed my soft skills and improved my self-confidence. And above all, the Culture Club have taught me how to become a better professional. I would like to thank my club in charge, Dr. Neha Kashyap ma'am, for always being helpful and supportive. And I would also like to thank Dr. Nidhi Kalra ma'am, who always encouraged us. Thank you.
Also a member of this lovely culture club, and being a part of this lovely culture club made me learn how to make most of every opportunity and gain more self-confidence. Our culture club organizes many events, webinars, and while working in this club was really a great experience under the guidance of our culture club head, Dr. Neha Kashyap. This club helps me in improving my soft skills and broaden my horizons, and also understand how much it costs to plan an event, from creating event posters and certificates to hosting the event with perfection. Thank you, everyone. All know our college runs so many clubs, and I got the opportunity to be a part of Culture Club headed by our guide Dr. Neha Kashyap. Culture Club has taught me a lot, of which one of the things is confidence. By conducting and hosting events, by interacting with resource persons, by interacting with participants and other people through mails, by organizing dancing and singing competitions, by making certificates for the participants, it helped me to develop confidence, self-esteem, and soft skills. Because I, being an introvert, feel too shy and less confident to communicate with people. But Culture Club gave me a chance to interact and communicate with the outer world. So yes, I would like to thank Dr. Neha Kashyap and Dr. Nidhi Kalra for always being supportive, for encouraging us, for helping us to develop soft skills, confidence, and to be a better person. Thank you.
I am here to share my experience as a member of Cultural Club. In our college, we got privilege not only of academics, but even more other opportunities, which helped us to build our personality. And in Cultural Club, we organize different festive events, competitions. I have always participated in such events but never managed them. But after becoming a part of cultural team, I got to know the efforts of organization team, and I discovered a new side of me that I can also manage all these events. Also, I have never spoken in public before, but here I hosted webinars, interacted with hundreds of people, made different videos, posters. And I would proudly say that all these things helped me a lot to brush up my public speaking skills, video making, editing, poster making skills, and most importantly, my confidence. It has improved a lot. For all these things, I would like to thank our guide, Dr. Neha Kashyap. Without her constant support and guidance, I wouldn't have been able to do all these things with such perfection. So thank you so much, ma'am.
Hello everyone, I'm Sanaya Chaudhary from BCIP College second year, and I'm here to express my gratitude in being a part of the cultural club of our college, even if it was just for one event. I'm glad to say that the members of the Culture Club organizes every webinar and every such event very nicely, very smoothly, and it is appreciated by people all over the college and the concerned universe and of the concerned universities. I got to learn so many things from my mentor Neha ma'am as well as from my seniors of the Culture Club that they dare to help me at any time and in very minute things also. So it was a fascinating experience.
Hello everyone, my name is Garima and I'm a second year student at Banarsi Das Chandiwala Institute of Physiotherapy. Last year I participated in a competition named Yatra and I stood first in that. I'm really glad to be the part of my college's cultural club who offers different opportunities and I always look forward to them. And I'm really happy that I got a chance to make my college feel proud on me. And it was really fun participating in that. I hope I get different opportunities ahead. Thank you.
Hi everyone, this is Pratyaksh and I just wanted to express my gratitude towards the Cultural Club because I have been a part of this club. I took participation in singing competition which was organized by Cultural Club and believe me, it was so enthusiastic. Unfortunately, I did not win, but I was able to explore the talent from all over the India and I was so thrilled seeing that, and I am looking forward for the same kind of activities in the future and my best wishes to them. So best luck and thank you.
Hello everyone, I am Dr. Nikita Sharma, physiotherapist. The session which I attended on ICU management was very well organized by BCIP College. I have learned a lot from this session and the best part about it was they cleared each and every doubt of the participants. I really wish to see some more sessions like this in future. Thank you.